Hello guys, it's me Swashish. Now this is my first video in Clash Royale and second video in YouTube. I hope you will like to enjoy the video. Now this video is gonna be about the best deck in Clash Royale after some latest updates. The deck is very effective for pushing trophies. This deck is the consist of the golem deck. I have the golem here, the skeleton set which can cycle back my golem. Then I have the baby dragon which is a splash attacker. Then I have the arrows which can clean down minion hordes and skeleton army. Then I have lightning which can reset the inferno tower as well, completely finish it off, which is the main threat to the golem. Then I have the elixir collector which is very effective in double elixir time. Then I have the low HP troops minions which can clean down balloons and etc. Then I have the mega minion which is a very point damager. Show you some live battles and then shall show you how this deck works. We are up against King Leon. He is a level 9 player. So I am having the mega minion skeletons, you know. So he starts off with the rocket. I gonna spread the skeletons like this. Then again spread down, cycle back my golem here. He starts off with the inferno tower, no problem. Let's show our crying symbol here. See, just see here. See ya. Send down my minions. Now he knows that I am having the golem, so he will lift the inferno tower after building up my golem. So I'll starting off with the elixir collector. He starts off with the golem. Starts up with the rocket, no problem. No need, I'll start up with the another. Just constantly impatient.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough.
So it is our first win.
Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye.
the main concept is that you're gonna just swap pressure your opponents with this deck. Now coming up with another video with the same deck, showing up another video live battle. Oh, he's a level 10 player against Raymar, which is a level 10 player, one level up than mine. Starting up with the skeletons, spray them. Now cycle back my golem here. Starting up with the elixir collector here, waiting up for the golem. He uses up the fireball. He starts up with the baby dragon. Just waiting up for the lightning. One tower will go. With the golem again, will not take up the risk. I know that he's having a balloon. Oh, it was a draw match, a close match. Oh, well played. So now you understood how this rig works. Showing up you another video, another live battle. You are up against Maris Cafe. He's a level 9 player. He's mine. Showing up with the Elixir Collector. Oh well. He is trying to take down my collector. Cycle up my content, cycle up my golem here. Among my words. See what he does.
A special bond of creation. Ha! For all the single moms out there going through frustration. Clean money, China ball, and Marie thing made them air.
She works the night by the water.
Let's see, it can take this cover or not.
So far away from my father's daughter. She just wants a life for a baby. All I know, no one will come. She's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt
you. I can cycle up my golem here.
I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there. Stay up there.
Swing up with the golem here. Oh, it's a 2-0 win. I hope you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe and just give a like. Thanks for watching, your friends. Feel free to correct me. Thanks, friends.